The La Liga president Javier Tebas has said, the Premier League market is a doped, inflated market, but La Liga still has the best players and stars, is he right?